I hope you all had a great start to your day. Now please quiet down for morning prayer. Today I'm going to be doing a prayer process. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Quietly allow yourself to come into the presence of God. Walk his way and be the best version of yourself. Experience his peace. God to bless and guide them. We love you, God, with all our heart, with all our soul, and with all our might. May we walk his way to be examples of Christ in our school, family, and community. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Cougars.
Good morning, and today is Friday, and there is a junior high social at 6 p.m.
And I'm really excited for that. Mm-hmm. And later on in the broadcast, we have Disciples of the Month.
And now we have some more Ellis Island facts.
So to be admitted to the U.S. at Ellis Island, the government wanted immigrants to have at least $18 so that they had money to support themselves.
And the dining room in the immigration station on Ellis Island was capable of holding 1,000 dinners at the same time.
Here's Adam with the birthdays.
Hey Cougars, today we have a splendid birthday. Tell me your name, what you want, and how old you're turning.
My name's Xavier, I'm turning 11, and I want money.
Money's the best, money's really the best. Now let's dance, Xavier.
Let's get it started, ha! Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, ha! Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, ha! Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started, ha! Let's get it started in here.
Here's Enzo with this Famous Friday.
Hey Cougars, for my Famous Friday today, I have Thomas Edison. Thomas Edison was 84 years old when he died. When he was 16, he sold newspapers and vegetables. Thomas Edison created many items that we use in our everyday lives, such as the light bulb, movie cameras, and movie film. Thomas Edison is known as America's best inventor. He was married to Mina Miller and Mary Stiwell. Thomas Edison had 2 daughters and 4 sons. He died on October 18, 1931. Here's CJ and Tesla with Disciples of the Month. And now we have our Disciples of the Month.
So from TK, we have Lucy Mena.
Lucy Mena is the TK Disciple of the Month. Lucy is such a sweet and caring young lady. Lucy arrives each day with a smile and a ready-to-go attitude for the day. Lucy is a forgiving friend and makes her friends feel good inside with her caring tone of voice. Lucy loves to participate in poetry, and her energy is so much fun. It makes others feel happy and excited about the lesson. Lucy is a hard worker and doesn't give up or get upset about a new concept. She keeps on trying and giving it her best. Lucy, I truly see you walking His way each day. I know you will keep making good choices and be like Jesus.
Great job, and from Kinder we have Ethan Chow.
I am proud to announce our Kinder Disciple of the Month. His name is Ethan Chow. Ethan is a nice, sweet, and quiet boy who demonstrates reverence, respect, and responsibility. Ethan is also a hard worker and always tries to do his best with class assignments, practice prep, and projects. He takes great pride in everything he does. When coming into class, he sits quietly with his hands folded and is ready to begin class. He's a great role model for his fellow classmates. We are always proud to have him in our class. Keep up the great work, Ethan.
And from first grade, we have Max Ursley.
The January Disciple of the Month for first grade is Max Ursley. Max is a quieter citizen in first grade. His peaceful demeanor helps to keep his friends in his continent calm. Max is a very hard worker who always enjoys a challenge and rises up to the challenge that is given to him. Max follows Sam's classroom and playground expectations, which makes him a good role model and follower of Jesus. Keep up the great work, Max. First grade is proud of you.
Great job, and from second grade we have Joseph Esparza.
The Disciple of the Month for January is Joseph. Joseph exhibits the school motto of reverence, respect, and responsibility. He works hard in class to stay focused and participates in class discussions. Joseph gets along well with his classmates and has shown great respect towards his teachers. He comes to class ready to learn and has put forth great effort in his class assignments this past month. Joseph always tries his best and has worked hard to be responsible and organized. I am proud of his accomplishments this month. Keep up the great job in second grade, Joseph.
And for third grade, we have Kyla Lynn.
Kayla Lynn is the Disciple of the Month for third grade. Kayla is Disciple of the Month because she exhibits the school motto of reverence, respect, and responsibility. Kayla comes to class ready to learn and always has a positive attitude about school. She remains on task and completes her assignments on time. Kayla is neat and organized with her work. She shows great respect towards her teachers and classmates. Kayla is kind and caring and is a good friend to her classmates. Keep up the great work in third grade, Kayla.
Great job, and from fourth grade we have Gianna Christopher.
The Disciple of the Month for January is Gianna Christopher. Gianna enters the classroom each morning with a smile on her face and is ready to take on the day. She has a positive attitude towards school and is a very polite student. Gianna is an independent and hardworking student and takes pride in all she does. She consistently follows the classroom expectations and shows respect towards her teachers and classmates. Gianna is a kind and caring student and a great role model for her classmates. Her outstanding behavior and her good citizenship truly represent being a disciple of Christ. Keep up the fantastic job in fourth grade, Gianna.
And from fifth grade, we have Lucy Popovich.
Fifth grade is proud to present Lucy Popovich as their January Disciple of the Month. Lucy is an easy choice for this honor. She is quiet in class and patient with her peers. All her fifth grade teachers agree Lucy is always dependable. Mrs. Brandt said, Lucy is organized, attentive, and focused. She is helpful and cheerful with her fellow classmates. Ms. Petra said she works hard and is always a top-notch student. Lucy takes pride in her work. Every assignment is neatly completed, turned in on time, and showcases Lucy's best effort. Lucy is artistic, and I always enjoy creativity in her work. Lucy is responsible with her work. She is reverent in church and during prayer, and she is respectful of her classmates and teachers. She models our school motto perfectly. Lucy clearly takes our school theme seriously and is doing her best to walk the way of the Lord. Congratulations, Lucy, on all the hard work it takes to be a consistent student and for valuing the quality education the SAM community strives to provide. Keep up the great work.
Great job, and from sixth grade we have Gianna DeConti.
Congratulations to our sixth grade Disciple of the Month, Gianna DeConti. We are so very blessed to have Gianna as part of our class. She truly displays our school's three R's of reverence, respect, and responsibility. Each day, she arrives with a positive attitude, she is kind to her peers and her little buddy, and especially reverent and respectful towards her teachers inside and outside of class. She truly puts her best effort into her studies and takes pride in her work. I appreciate that Gianna sets a good example for not only her little buddy, but also her peers by being attentive and responsive during Mass. We have seen Gianna adjust well to the newness of middle school this year. Can't wait to continue seeing her thrive. Congratulations again on being our sixth grade Disciple of the Month.
From seventh grade, we have Mia Hilgert.
The Disciple of the Month for January in seventh grade is Mia Hilgert. Mia comes to school every day with a cheerful disposition and a smile for everyone. Mia has a gentle nature and treats everyone with respect. She likes to keep people laughing and happy, but she always knows when it's time to get to work. Mia puts extra time and focus into everything she does, whether it's studying, finishing a project, or practicing and playing in basketball. She is dedicated to her success, and she is ready for class at all times. Mia comes to class every morning and sits right down to begin AR. She never has to be reminded. She knows what is expected and handles it well. Mia is a great big buddy and always greets her buddy with a smile. Mia's positive attitude is a blessing. Congratulations on being such a great example of reverence, respect, and responsibility, Mia.
And from eighth grade, we have Janae Lopez.
Yeah, Janae!
Janae Lopez is eighth grade's Disciple of the Month. She is always cheerful and willing to lend a hand to her classmates, teachers, or other St. Angela students. She has an optimistic attitude and encourages others to be their best. Janae stays strong in her convictions and values hard work and perseverance. She never has a late assignment and renders well thought or preparation. Janae is an influential role model for all students to look up to our eighth graders should be perceived. She is a valued member of the class of 2019, exhibiting reverence, respect, and responsibility, walking his way on a daily basis. Congratulations, Janae.
Great job to all of our disciples of the month, and have a great rest of your day.
And if you want to learn more about Ellis Island,
today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do.